Inside seems to be picking up some really interesting background low responses. Anyway, more experiments with this.